Ask Reddit. Students of Reddit, what is the weirdest thing you've heard someone say while walking down the hall? But I don't think my parents know about all the blowjobs from a girl I wouldn't have expected that from. I'm gonna jerk off in every building on campus. I had a friend who tried to jerk off in every bathroom of the school our senior year of high school. He did accomplish it. He was known as the Phantom Nutter. What do you mean she was 12? In high school? What? FBI wants to know your location.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Friend 1. So dude, am I coming over after school today? Friend 2. Nah man, my parents won't be home till later, and I have stuff I need to get done before they get back. Friend 1. Oh come on man, let's hang. Friend 2. Dude, I just wanna jack off in peace. My ass hurt afterwards, but it felt good, said by a male student. No idea what the context was, but I had a chuckle. Definitely bud sex. This tail end of a conversation that I really wanted to know the full story about. Guy 1. I can go back there now after 10 years. The restraining order was finally lifted. Guy 2. Are you going to try to see him? Guy 1. Hell no, I tried to kill him. I'm in college. Not me, but a friend of mine was walking behind these two girls on our college campus and overheard one girl say, yeah, I've just been more into the rape porn lately. My friend is a classic good girl next door that goes to church every Sunday type, and this really shook her. Just put it up your ass. Nobody will check. Edit. Okay, this blew up, and today I asked those same two guys what they were talking about. They told me they were surprised I overheard them, and they said they were talking about putting drugs up there, but to sneak into a school for a friend, it had to be up there, but because the high school, they needed to sneak them in to have drug dogs at the entrance every day. I was kinda confused, because I'm pretty sure the dogs would still smell it. On my way to the bathroom, a dude was super pissed at another guy in the hall, and shouts I loved her, and you sodomized her. On my way back, the two guys were hugging, and the first guy was crying. Ugh, I'm turning 18 in 4 months, and that means the arranged marriage is happening soon. Like, I barely even know my cousin. I almost shit myself. I've worked in student accommodation for the past 7 years, and my god have I heard some shit. Favorite was this one. Guy 1. We can't go up there man, that's the herpes house. Guy 2. The what? Guy 3. Waves arms spookily, herpes house. Haunted by ghosts of herpes past. We later found out, by rumor, that the residents of that block had hosted an orgy, and half the people who attended caught the same STD. This is partly why the medical center gives out free condoms now. One time in middle school, some dude said back quote, someday, I wanna fuck a cow. This kid has big aspirations. Jock 1. It smells like raspberry in here. Jock 2. It's probably my perfume. And then we went back to his house and smoked, and he laced his weed with acid. We were so fucked up. Two girls talking about smoking pot, but you can't smoke acid, it would change the chemical compound / denature it to the point it would be destroyed. Well, you're just no fun. Snorts acid. Think back to your first kiss, but if you're a computer science major, think ahead to your first kiss, professor. Not in the hallway, but while running laps in gym, I heard this. Whenever I go to hug my little brother, he says, Uno, I'm gay. He fapped with the left hand, Carlos. The left. Abomination. IDK. I get turned on when guys yawn. I ended up dating her a few months later, but never told her I overheard that. I did get pretty good at faking yawns though. So Amy said she has a few dildos she can bring, and my mom hooked us up with booze, so we are all set. Heard that on the bus when I was in 5th grade. Girl 1. He's totally going to leave his wife this weekend. Girl 2. Isn't he going on vacation with her though? Girl 1. Well yeah, but he also told me he loves me, so he's definitely leaving her. I honestly thought I was in some kind of soap opera. You think professor, name, would mind if I used his window to jump? Note, this was in college during finals. This person also had like 3 books open on a public table, at least 3 empty cups of coffee, and they looked like they hadn't slept in maybe a day or two. Bro, she's pregnant. That's why you wear a condom, dumb fuck.